treating chronic pain is challenging in the best of times. And the pandemic definitely creates some challenges, but it also has created some opportunities.